welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, welcome, welcome. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you do so right now and don't forget to turn on the post notification bell so you get alerts when I post a new video. So today, guys, I'm back with another video, and this is one of the questions you guys asked me on my channel. So I will be showing you guys some clue. So as you guys can see on the title, people always ask me, do you wear panties with your pantyhose? So yes or no? So I'm going to tell you why. Because wearing a panties to your pantyhose, it has to depend on something, like what are you wearing, what kind of pantyhose are you wearing, and what is the weather outside. So those things have to do with three types, but I'll be showing you guys the type of pantyhose today. Finish with your outfit and include the pantyhose. You're wondering if you should wear pantyhose and if you should wear panties with your pantyhose, but today I'll be showing you guys why you should or why you shouldn't, or why I think so. And this, I have three types of pantyhose right here with me. I have one, this one is called Ultra Sheer to Waist. You guys see, like, it's so sheer, you could see everything. So definitely, you could definitely wear panties to this. Any panties that you want, you could wear it underneath here because it's sheer to waist, and it's gonna show your panties a little bit of it, especially when you're wearing the G-string. It's just gonna show like a line that follow the line to it. So yes, you could wear pantyhose, wear panties with this, and I do wear panties with sheer to waist too. The second type of pantyhose is this one. It's called control top. As you can see, yes, some kind of like a type of like a short. I call them panties. Why? Because it's already thick, especially when you're wearing a tight outfit. You just don't want to keep on layering because you want to put that down there as well. So wearing a control top, I don't wear any panties with it because it's just, it's ridiculous to me because your panties is not gonna show unless you actually remove it. So it's kind of like, it's dark. You guys say like, yeah, some kind of like a short. So when I'm wearing this, I usually just don't wear any panties, and they usually come with like a shape of panties into it. So you can definitely wear this without panties. It's called control top. So it's definitely there for you to, no, it's gonna guide you like this. And the third one is this one is called built-in panties, kind of panties. As you can see here, there's a shape of panties internet underneath there, and it's kind of like a sheer on the side, some kind of like a built-in panties underneath inside the pantyhose itself. So occasionally when you're wearing this, I find it more comfortable when you don't wear panties with it because it's already built there. You just don't want to do layering way down there. You just want to make sure everything is building okay. So yeah, those are the three type of the pantyhose that I know that I don't wear. I wear panties with these. I don't wear panties when I don't wear panties with these. And sometimes I wear panties with this, especially when I'm wearing like a loose clothes or when it's cold outside. You just want that there to be secure. But either way, those are the three types that I know of. But currently, right now, I'm wearing a sheer to waist pantyhose, and yes, I am wearing a panties. So you just decided which one you think it's gonna be okay with you and perfect with you, especially when you're shopping for pantyhose. You're just gonna know it's better to have different type of these, you know, like that, because it just makes everything better. Especially, you know, we ladies, that time of the month, you wanna wear this with your panties because it's extra secure and it holds your waist. It's a control top, so it holds everything in place. And you know, like, I find this way more difficult to wear when you wear like a short skirt or short dress because it's gonna show a little bit there, and I just don't like that. Because when I'm wearing my short skirt or short dress, I want it to be nothing short. It's just like a off sheer to waist like that. But when you're wearing something else, like a long stuff, you could definitely wear it. It's not gonna show. You should just let me know what you guys think about this video. Which one do you think, what kind of category did you fit? Did you usually go for built-in control top or shirt to waist, let me know. And what do you think about wearing panties? Do you wear panties with yours or without panties? Let me know in the comment section below. If you love this video, please do give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you do so. And don't forget to turn on the post notification bell so you get alerts when I post a new video. Thank you guys so much for watching my video, and I will see you, my lovers, on the next video. Bye.